qualifiers will take 5 minutes to adjust for the jump off. Clearing the course, SAMUEL PAROT almost gives us the fourth in a row. If not for that 4/100ths of a second over, it'll be a one-time fault.